Did you know in Devil May Cry? This video game originally started out as Resident Evil 4. In fact, the shotgun Coyote was a leftover asset from Resident Evil 4's development. However, Shinji Mikami, the series producer, felt the game strayed too far from its survival horror roots, so he convinced the entire staff to make it an independent title. Eventually, the story was rewritten in a world filled with demons, with Dante as the hero.